When looking at hospitalizations due to COVID-19 and the Omicron variant, the numbers of fully vaccinated and not fully vaccinated people in hospital don't tell the whole story. Let's look at this representation of people hospitalized due to COVID-19 in late January of 2022. We can see that about a third of people hospitalized are not fully vaccinated, and about two-thirds are fully vaccinated. That might seem like people who are fully vaccinated are more likely to end up in hospital, but that is not correct. If you look at the larger picture of vaccine coverage in the general population, you can see that there are far fewer people that are not fully vaccinated. Only about 11% of the total population aged 12 and over, and yet they make up about one-third of hospitalizations due to COVID. If you look at ICU admissions due to COVID, the numbers are even more dramatic. Slightly more than half of people in ICU are not fully vaccinated. Does this mean you're almost as likely to be in ICU if you're fully vaccinated as if you're not fully vaccinated? Definitely not. Again, when you look at the larger picture of vaccine coverage in the general population, you can see that the 11% of people who are not fully vaccinated are much more likely to have severe illness and end up in ICU due to COVID. In other words, if more people were fully vaccinated, we would have significantly fewer people in hospitals and ICUs due to COVID-19. This would decrease the pressure on our hospitals and save lives.